We made it to day 5, haven't seen a bear yet, but the weather's finally cooperating. It's a little bit cooler today, a little rain, a little hail, a little about everything, but we've been seeing the deer moving around quite a bit, so hopefully that'll make the bears more active and them wanting to get in and get their food. So here we go. That was sweet. The bear ran about 20, 25 yards, crawled over a log, laid down on the back side of it. We can see him from here. He's just sitting there waiting. So we're gonna give him a few minutes to bleed out, and hopefully everything will go good from there. So how was your first day in the woods, honey?
It's scary. Stop it. I'll be in the truck. Please kill a bear today, and then I'm gonna come back.